mercy on me! I'll turn over a new leaf, I swear! Just give me a chance!
My squeaky gaming chair!
I'm sorry, what?
My gaming chair won't stop squeaking. You see? It keeps on squeaking every time I bend.
Yes, yes, I get the picture. Stop squeaking.
It's almost as depressing as an office chair.
You've destroyed half of my fleet. What do you want from me?
Just looking for someone to fix my gaming chair.
Wait, so you destroyed all of this for your gaming chair?
You mean this? My gaming chair?
Yes, your gaming chair.
Did you know it has a problem? It keeps on squeaking.
Enough with the squeaks. I'll fix it.
The chair?
Yes.
In the squeaks?
Precisely.
Just gotta give you a fair warning before you fix it. Kinda got a little bit of an annoying squeak.
All right, it's the electric chair.
I'm about to go.
I'm about to die.
Oh, I can't wait to be a bloody
demon, man!
Hey, bro, we're in scrumpy!
Oh, God!
Faltes el respeto, gordo mogolico de mierda con discapacidad de visión y de tacto anal. La red concha de tu madre, recluido mental, hijo de una revolución industrial de putos, pasa por una jardín.
I'll keep killing you and I'll never, cause you're gonna be dead and I'm gonna kill you.
I hear Hunter.
It's alright, because I got the point. Number eight is great. Who do we got today? We got Lang. Lang with a bang, vicious gaming. He shoots, he misses, but it's alright, cause he's holding off the point, waiting for the Uber. The Uber is super, because now he's just shooting a soldier, and the soldier now dies. Now he's up above below, and he's coming down. He kills the demo. Oh my god, now he's killing the medic. I said it, forget it. Now we did the soldier, cause he's a motherfucking bulldozer. Number seven.
The engineers are blood as sentry!
Please stop saying dumbass things!
He made this one line where he asked his friend for some ice cream.
And so his friend replies, only a spoonful, and this leads to King Batch pulling out a comically large spoon.
Huh?
Playing with his toys as his mom watched porn and gets
naked.
Excuse me, brah. You're excused.
And I'm not your bra.
I got rich problems.
Oh boy, my favorite seat. Excuse me, do you mind?
Have her suck my dick in her back.
It's a new day. It's your time to shine. It's time to take your career into your own hands. You've saved money your whole life. Great. Now it's time to put all your eggs into one basket and take a huge gamble on your future.
The Insanity SMP. It's hardcore Minecraft, but everyone has unique superpowers. And today, you, the viewer, get the chance to join. If you would like to join the Insanity SMP, make a video using this sentence.
Every single one of them. And not just the men, but the women. And the
Let me read out that verse. Dear Dr. Gray, why has the seen fit to suppress
No, fuck off.
I'm at the
What do you mean you lost the baby? Go find it.
I got a feeling.
Good to see you. Gordon, you lousy motherfucker. Get your dork ass down to the test chamber or else I will shove the sample up your ass. And stop fucking with the microwave.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen
or have been chosen to get fucked in the ass. Fuck you. Fuck you so much. Leave the fucking city now. Get back on that fucking train and go back where you fucking came from, you fucking assholes! I fucking hate you so much. Fuck you, Gordon Freeman. I hope you get run over by a fucking train. You stupid mother...
Yummy. Can I get a piece of that ass, Gordon? Hit me up after work today, hon.
Baby boy say he wanted to get his junk down, jiggle a snack. I paid it and fought with my nut on C's. Baby boy said, jiggle line my jiggle you, bipple you until I sleep with snap uppins. Pongella ooh snacks. You want to see the alcohol burners man snacks, but no cuddle and snap with snap uppins? Junk down snap uppins. Who's no pagazins?
Come
please! Who's no pagazins? Who's no pagazins? Yes sir, who's snap uppins?
Come
on,
please!
You know you. Oh my gosh! This is so freaking epic! Holy crap! Donald Trump!
Hello, Peter. Welcome to Fortnite.